Hi everyone.
This is Gary.
In Camp Tool, Texas. It's 8:30 Tuesday, August the 21st, 2012. Here's the GWS slow stick again, and wanted to fly this morning because it's overcast. The wind's blowing out of the north. The video might look a little dark to me right now, but I'll brighten it up with Windows Movie Maker. Take off and fly over in this field here. I know y'all, a lot of y'all may be getting tired of this, but this and that little T28 is all I got until I can get something else electric, you know, to fly. But I love video and everything I do. And I'll take off. Let me get up here pretty close to my where I walk down there, and pop myself up on that fence right there, you see. So here we go. I tried to, you know, speed up my introduction on it. I had a couple fellas tell me shut up and keep and fly already, especially the younger fellas. It's kind of upsetting when they do that. If the wind would stay like this, it'd be great, because I can really slow her down here, as you can see. Fly it in here real close. I made a flight the other day, and the wind was a little more than what I thought it was. You see there, I mean, you really put this thing around when you don't have any wind and fly it really, you know, right close in front of you. I love that, you know. I mean, check it out there. I mean, you just really just slow it down and put, you know. Like some figure eights, you know. I'd like to have one of these with ailerons on it. You know, I could put ailerons on this, but, you know, I like this one the way it is. You know, I leave well enough alone, you know. But that's a brushless motor that was new. I traded for that. I traded for the brushless speed controller. I forget what amp that was. And that's a Sky Honeybee 1000 milliamp battery, LiPo battery that comes with one of them Honeybee helicopters that I had. You know, I got a couple of these batteries. They're perfect for this airplane, and you know, because this is not the recommended propeller, but you can make up the slack if you have a brushless motor, you know. Hopefully I'm keeping this in the frame. This is a freaking blast to me. Just this hit right here, what I'm doing, is absolute so much fun. I've been doing this a long time. RC And before that, even flew control line for a few years. And I don't have any gas airplanes left, but I just finished an engine and sent it to my buddy Ari's way down the bottom of Texas there, and Homelot 25 got a video of it running, and he's gonna put it on this boat that he designed. And I've seen pictures of the boat, and I can't wait to you know, see a video of it going with the engine I built on it. You know, I convert weed eaters, leaf blowers, chainsaw, water pump engines for RC use, and I have a lot of fun doing that. Carburetors are the hardest thing to come by, and you know, they are. Two needle valve carburetors are the hardest thing to come by, because a lot of them come with single needle carburetors, which will work, but you can't fine tune them, you know, get the most out of them. You know, you can with two needle valve carburetors. Well, I mean, I really put that thing around. Oh, and this is a high tech AM radio, SS AM radio, that was in a Zaggy forever, and that I got from my buddy Joe Dyer. And of course, that plane got so heavy it wouldn't fly anymore, and I never did get around to putting brushless set up on it anyway, so I took the receiver and put in this slow stick and flew it forever with the brush motor on it. Kept burning them out, and little 370 can motor, and finally got brushless set up on this and absolutely love it. It's got one what is it, it's got two cheapy servos on it, E-Flight servo, and then the other one is a I forget what it is, it just slipped my mind, but it's got two separate different size servos. As you can see it there, that was right here in front of me. Do that again so y'all can see how low and close that is. But you know, I have a lot of fun. I love video and everything I do as far as my RC. And let me mention all my friends. I got George Duarte, J.R. Hester, Mike Jaracki, Dave Plouffe, Charlie and Tammy Abel, Charles Flutro, Russell Cook, Ari's. Well, look how slow that is. It's great. Ari's. I've got John Banker, John Orr, another John, I got Patrick Ramsey, I'm trying to remember everybody, you know, that I stay in contact with, you know. Stephen Wolf, I call him Stephen Wolf, he's in Florida, great guy. Let me check that, this is a blast for me. I mean, this is just right here what you see. just slow flying. You know, right hand turns, left hand turns, real slow right in front of you. I'd love to have a set of floats for this. Let me get back to all my buddies. Man, I don't want to miss on mentioning all my buddies. J.R. Hester, did I mention him? He's a great friend of mine. You know, if I forgot y'all, let me have it. I'm a big boy, I can take it. I don't want to miss mention all my friends that I've come to know and love. I met, you know, through the internet. You could do this with the battery set up in the brushless motor setup I got for 30 minutes. I think you could, you know. And you know, it's kind of overcast and it's dark, and I got these HD Vision readers on with this keychain spy cam double-sided tape to the top of these glasses, which works perfect. That's what I do most of my videoing with. But I'll take Windows Movie Maker and brighten this video up. And I want to thank my buddy George in El Paso, especially. He really has helped me here lately, and thank you so much, buddy. And I've lost a few pounds, feeling a little better, especially this morning, you know. And and I owe a lot of that to my buddy and my brother, RC brother George Duarte. I mean, check me out here. This is low in and close. So much fun, you know. But a lot of things changed when lost our field over in Gun Barrel. Everybody went away. It was convenient. And that's why, you know, I really got rid of all my glow airplanes and my gas airplanes, because I'm not a collector. And if I don't fly them, you know, I'm not attached to them, emotionally attached to them, so I don't keep them, you know. But wow, look at that. It's just amazing to me. It's surprising to me how slow this thing will fly. I got a ton of flights on it. I hope nobody watches the video and tells me to shut up. It's always hard to, you know, for people to, you know, give you the business on YouTube, or, you know, getting a pissing contest with people, you know. I mean, but I like talking as I fly. You know, I love mentioning my friends. And I can still do two things at one time, talk and fly. That's an accomplishment. I mean, check that out. That is just, this is wonderful. Yeah, E-Flight Blade CP Servo and a Pico servo or something on the other side, I forget. High-tech AM radio, brushless motor, E-Sky LiPo battery, it's a great combination. Very happy with it. I mean, whoa, that wasn't that great. Came really close to them power lines too. But y'all see, God, I hope I didn't forget to mention one of my buddies, that they'll chew me out, you know, which if I forgot them, I deserve it. I think that's pretty much everyone that I mentioned. But this is Gary Trautman, Kemp Tool, Texas. That's about a 15-minute flight, 20-minute flight. So August, Tuesday, August 21st, 2012. About 10 minutes till 9 in the morning. Got overcast. I'll edit this video with Windows Movie Maker and brighten it up. I want to shout out to all my buddies, my friends, everybody I love out there. It's Gary Trautman, Kemp Tool, Texas. More videos to come. And God bless.